When your rifle is lost and your bayonet too, and your mates have all turned tail, and captain and country are done with you, and the prospect is death or jail, when the treacherous knife to your throat is raised or the handcuffs held for your wrists, then put up a fight with your fists, old man. Oh, put up a fight with your fists. For the sign of a man since strife began, which nobody can deny, of the man who won and the beaten man, is the sign of the old black eye. Are the signs of a man since a man had foes to show him the reason why, are ever the brand of the broken nose and the badge of the blue-black eye. When you're down in the world where you once were up, when weather and friends were fair, and the coat you wear is a lonesome coat and your pants are a lonesome pair, when the friends who borrowed when luck was good all leave you severely alone, then put up a fight on your own, old man. Oh, put up a fight on your own. You'll need to stand where the down track ends with your drink-dulled senses clear, for you'll get no help from your fine new friends, and you'll get no help from beer. They'll call you a boozer, those Pharisees all, and triumph in your disgrace, but put your back to the nearest wall and strike at the nearest face. There are friends you helped when your star was high who pass you as something strange. Oh, they drank your beer in the days gone by, and they borrowed your careless change. Though you pass them blind and you pass them dumb, they'll borrow your cash again, and they'll drink your wine in the days to come, for such is the world of men. There were friends that you lost by your own neglect in the days of your sinful pride. There were friends that you lost with your self-respect, who'd have fought for you side by side. You'd never have thought it would come to this, that you'd battle the world alone, but swallow the lump in your throat, old man, and put up a fight on your own. There were friends who came with help and advice ere the days of your folly were spent. Oh, you wish you had answered the letters they wrote and paid back the money they lent. Think not of the grey-black haze behind, nor the future's lurid mists, but put up a fight with your fists, so to speak. Oh, put up a fight with your fists. You'll know when it's done, and the fight you've won and won on your lonesome own, that a man climbs up with a host of friends, but always goes down alone. But you'll laugh at it all when they cheer you in, as they did in the days gone by, and they'll chuckle and grin and drink to you in at the sign of the old black eye.